forget the record for the rest of his life.
He knew.
Taking away things that we value without talking to us first. Do not believe that they're going to build another pool.
How many boats we have at the moment?
All we have is to threaten their boats. All we have is to threaten the bad government
like
a with a loss like they've never seen before. And if we don't do that, we will lose so much of value in the next 18 months. You won't recognise this town. We're not the next great city. We're already a great city.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And all we have to do to make Parramatta better is to recognise what we have of value, to value it, to make it better, and then build the city around it. And the pool is part of that, our heritage part of that is part of that, our riverbanks is part of that, and our public land is part of that. So thank you all for what you're doing. You are going to make it.
In February of this year, the Minister for Sport asked to see the council. At the same time, he submitted a Sears application to show that he was building a stadium over the pool.
People that fought for freedom in our country.
Let's
You need to be loud. Both look is good, but you need to be loud. You need to be present.
Step, 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 play it loud.
Play that pool.